Runa is entertainment on chains, the first ecosystem that improves the live and digital entertainment industry through tokenization of products, services and experiences, bringing together fans, artists and event organizers. Runa has four main functionalities. Technical infrastructure, used by event organizers to implement ticketing, access and payment. Entertainment infrastructure, used to digitalize in tokens or NFTs, benefits, products and experiences. Utility token, it's a digital asset owned by users, used for all operations and activities. Story, it's an interactive story that creates a digital world where are presented all entities engaged in activities. Runa has a user-friendly interface, so anyone can integrate the solutions and infrastructure into their activities. It's a simple tool that brings Web 2 to Web 3 without the need for technical knowledge. To better understand how we can use it, let's look at an example: organizing a music festival. Create a payment token. Easily add Runa token, set the amount for the payment token, and generate. This eliminates the need for cash transactions and establishes a single, easily understood currency, so there's no confusion among users about what currency to pay in. Payments are digitalized, and anyone can access this token instantly from any type of device for use both online and offline within the festival, even in crowded areas with weak signals. After the festival, leftover tokens can be transferred between users or can be exchanged back into money, removing global and banking barriers, putting users in control of their funds. Create an access token. Generate a cost-effective access token in large quantities. Use tokens to create verifiable NFT tickets on the blockchain, utilizing validation infrastructure. Tickets are distributed to each participant's digital wallet, meaning extremely low costs and maximum performance for organizers. It also solves the major issue of ticket fraud, as the authenticity and status of tickets can continuously and instantly be verified. Create a fan token. Generate a token for a specific product distributed by, for example, a beverage provider. These are low production cost tokens representing a company or specific products. They can be distributed through incentives or promotions, allowing festival goers to use them. A significant advantage is that if the provider is present at multiple events, it can be used across all events and integrated into any event organizer's infrastructure. Create a collectible token. Generate a token that offers benefits, products, or experiences. This type of token can be used for community interaction and can be implemented in interactive games like Treasure Hunt or Play to Earn. This is how you bring the real world into Web3 with Runa. Everything is easy, secured, transparent, and performant. Runa ecosystem brings various benefits that are fundamental for creating a new innovative solution for event organizers around the world, allowing them to scale their activity globally. Provide an easier experience for users, optimize resources, eliminate fraud and engage with communities. Discover the future of event organization and community engagement with Runa, where possibilities are limitless.